charging is getting a whole lot easier for electric vehicles. Pretty soon, you won't even have to plug in to power up. Hi, I'm Nai Shahab in the Energy Department's Vehicle Technologies Office. Going wireless is a dream for most consumers. And thanks to a project that we're supporting with Oak Ridge National Laboratory, EV drivers can soon be pulling the plug on their charging stations. The lab's wireless power transfer project recently received a special recognition award by R&D Magazine for innovation. The lab teamed up with industry to develop the world's first 20 kilowatt wireless charging system for passenger cars. The electric current is transferred by creating a magnetic field between a transmitting pad on the ground and a receiving pad located under the vehicle. The system is 90% efficient while charging at 3 times the power rating of a conventional charger. This means that you can recharge an average all-electric vehicle in 1 to 2 hours or a hybrid plug-in in less than an hour.
Just the idea of being able to pull up over top of a charging pad, get out of my vehicle and walk away, that's a huge convenience issue for me and a big benefit.
Oak Ridge is one of 11 national labs taking home an R&D 100 award for outstanding technology development. 32 out of the top 100 innovations recognized by the magazine were supported by the Energy Department. To learn more about wireless charging and other winning projects, visit our website, energy.gov.